Making this video because everybody in the chat, everybody seems to know how to get a damn chocobo, so it's kind of neither did I. But basically, one of the ways you do it, or the way you do it, is you have to run these guild levels. For me, it's the Mortal Flame Lebs. I don't know how to pronounce that shit. But, so anyway, here's me collecting the reward for my last two. Get about 150, depending on how much you bump it up. I bumped it up to plus 4 each time. I haven't had a problem completing them. I should actually have 23 up there. That's exciting. So, now that I've done that, I should have you go to your currency tab, and what you're looking for is these company steals. So, I have 2,200 now, which I can go turn these in. Where's it there? I can go turn these company seals in. You need apparently 2,000. When I googled how many you needed before, it did not say 2,000, it said 1,000, so lo and behold, you actually need 2,000. So now I'm going to warp back to Bulda. Basically what you have to do though is you have to join a grand company to be able to get a chocobo. Damn things to buy an insurance policy. Yes, Square Enix actually makes you buy an insurance policy for your chocobo. So, and that's how much it costs. It costs you 2,000 certificate, or whatever. So, this is my first time doing this, obviously, so I'm not 100% sure anything, but I believe you just talked to the quartermaster here. Now, you're supposed to go over to material, I believe, which earlier, maybe I had it. Okay, I did have it selected differently. Hold on, half. Yeah, I don't know what all this crap is. But anyway, so for you have to click on material here for the flame private second class. Well, it's all these classes. I'm still third class, apparently. So here is the Flame Chocobo Insurance. So exchange 2,000 seals for a Flame Chocobo issue. Blah, blah, insurance, yeah, whatever. Issuance, I don't know. I got much sleep. Find me. So I bought that. And let's see. And now I can complete. Go for the Chocobo dude here, it looks like. Sprint. Free company is. It's got the yellow thing. Me and a couple idiots from Destructoid actually made the men's twerk team. So, and of course, the short tag had to be YOLO. I mean, come on. So, but you can't do Japanese languages. I might have to switch to that. So anyhow, here we are. This Chocobo Keeper dude. I've got my Flame Chocobo Issuance, which I just took that as insurance. I admit, I'm fucking tired. Read it earlier, retardedly. So, there's that. And there is my chocobo. To give the chocobo a name doesn't say whether it's male or female. It's, I mean, come on. Characters. Yeah, I don't know. What should I give it a name here? I'm just gonna name my chocobo Chloe. It's after my corgi. There's that. So now I've named my Chocobo. There's the Chocobo whistle. Blah, 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 blah. And of course I didn't put it on my bar, so zoom in. Go to action traits. Positional, no. Minion, main commands. Of course not. Pets, mounts. It's fantastic, it doesn't actually show where the Chocobo whistle is. Just go out here, see if it's an option. Somebody's wondering, I'm on the Ultra server, so feel free to not send me a message or contact me. Actually, I don't care. Yeah, you would think it would be in general here with all the other general stuff. I'll throw this up far over here real quick. I think it might even be under pets or mounts. Yeah, let's see. So at least I have a Chocobo now. I don't know how the fuck to use a Chocobo, and this is why nobody knows what the hell they're doing. It's because Square Enix is not very good at explaining this shit, so. Guess it would help if I did stop and read stuff a bit more thoroughly. Oh, companion, wait a second, here we go. Okay, I mean, that's clearly where... If you see this little companion button up here, that's clearly... Leafy... Indigenous Near East... Summon, withdraw, mount, dismount. So... Apparently, you have to go to your character screen, and there is a tiny little companion button up above your gear set list. And here you can get your Chocobo, at least. Grand Company issue Battle Chocobo. Just going to play with some of these. Can I execute this time? And I don't have any Gish still greens, so... Too bitter, blah blah blah. So apparently I need these to... It's interesting. Well, anyhow. I think you get the gist. What actually might need to be done, I might have to actually go train the sumbitch. Which I think you have to do... Let's go take a look at that real quick. But this has got to be, obviously, the way to do it. At least those commands, maybe if you get a Gistro Green, you can summon them with that for the first time. I don't know, before you train them. Because they can help you fight, actually. And I'm going to make mine a White Mage, probably. Heal me up. Taking his time. So let's go back down here, and no, that's still... See, there was a mission over here, I thought the prereq would have been just to have my Chocobo. Why not? Is this guy Sal? Walter? No. So he might sell some Gestal Greens, but I do think they're actually sold on the Avenue Exchange, so I'll go check that out, but I'm not gonna drag this video on. So that's basically how you get the Chocobo. So you have to just this guy. Requires, oh, level 44, yeah, I'm a little bit below that. So never mind that. Let me talk to this moron again. Maybe he tells me how. I'm sure I probably just skipped over something. I tend not to read all this shit. I can, you know, it's, I don't know, it's lots of text I don't feel like reading, so skim a little bit, right? Can rename your Chocobo, Chocobo Quarter. Yeah. Okay. Well, so I'll figure that out. Maybe I'll make another video if people want one. I think from this point on that you can figure it out. So you can leave a comment and all that shit if you need to. Maybe I'll respond to it. But you get the gist.